Ubla Loatak. Konuik Pizzi. Today is Thursday. What day? All day today, let's be responsible. Always try, do our best, cooperate with others, and let's treat everyone with respect, including ourselves. Mirror neurons and empathy, are you ready? Could you feel it? I was trying to do fear. If you could feel that a little bit yourself, your mirror neurons and your empathy are up and working. Here's our picture of the day. Let's use our core emotions wheel to see if we can make some guesses about what this woman is feeling. Okay, take a minute and just look at her face. Now let's go around and see if we can eliminate any emotions. Do you think she's scared? Probably not, because we see a little bit of a smile on her face. Do you think it's possible she feels loved? Maybe. How about mad? You're right, most likely not. How about sad? Nope, she doesn't look sad. How about anxious? That would be like worried or nervous. Nope, I don't think so either. How about happy? Maybe she is happy. Okay, in a moment here, pause the video and see if your class can make two or three assumptions about what might be going on. Hit pause. Okay, there were a lot of good ideas out there about what might be going on. One person said, looks like she maybe got a puppy, or perhaps someone made her cookies. Now, remember, with an assumption, we would say we thought these things really happened. But we have to acknowledge that with an assumption, we assume it, but we don't have enough information to really know this. I also heard some students saying the word excited. She looked excited. I kind of agree with that. She does look like something exciting is going to happen. So we just practice our skills of empathy, what it means to make an assumption, and how we could use a feeling circle or core emotion circle to try to narrow down what emotion might be present. Good work, everyone. And now I have a fun surprise for you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, presenting the 2023 girls basketball team.
And to wrap up our assembly today, I have a bit of a mystery for you. See if you can figure out who this student is. Her favorite color is pink. Her favorite book is My Stinky Summer by S. Bug. And when she grows up, she wants to be a police officer. Can you figure out who this student is? Our student of the week this week is Daisy Olana. Daisy was chosen this week as a student of the week because she works very hard in class. She focuses on her learning, and she goes out of her way to help others in class, too. Congratulations, Daisy Olana, for being our student of the week this week. Have a wonderful day, everyone.